Hello again, everyone, and welcome to the fifth episode of Road to World Series. Last episode, if you missed it, we faced a trash talker. He quit in the fifth inning. Check out that video and the previous videos in the description below if you've missed any of the series, because it's been a really good one so far. Right now, we're sitting at 875, so one more win might get us there, but probably two. And let's see if we can get one step closer. Hopefully, maybe we can get World Series this game, but if not, let's see if we can win another and keep this streak alive. Okay, for episode number five, we're playing the Jamestown Jimmies. He's got Mike Trout, his creative guy, Griffey, Beltran, Miggy, Willie McCovey, Cal Ripken, Jackie Robinson, and Chris Sale on the mound. So, an all 99 team, including the pitcher. Not sure if I've seen that yet. All 99 team. We got Louis Tiant on the mound. This guy's probably going to be good. We are the away team. Let's see. He's 13-4, so he's going to be good. We're playing at Coors, so maybe we'll be able to hit some bombs. We're 15-2. Another good opponent. Let's see if we can get a win here and get one step closer to World Series. And we are going to get on base to start this game with a little bleeder. And I'm going to try sending Kenny Lofton to second. And we are going to get there. A complete BS hit to start the game. I will take it. This game seems a little laggy so far. I hope it doesn't keep that up. But we have a runner on second to start the game with no outs. Let's see if we can cash in here. That might be a little indication of the strike zone we can expect the rest of the game. And that's going to be shot through the hole. We're going to send Kenny Lofton. And this game is super laggy. And we score the run. So Stubby shoots one through the hole, and we take a 1-0 lead early in this game. More speed on base, too. And now Miggy shoots one through the hole as well. We are going to try to send Stubby with that 99 speed here, and we score another run. So a fantastic start. We have no one out, and we're up 2-0 already in the first inning. And Joey Votto with two strikes keeps it going. So another base hit, and we've got first and second, still no one out. Four straight hits to start off this ball game. And he gets Ellsbury looking, a great pitch to end the inning. We come out and score two runs in the top of the first, and hopefully we can hold him. And Griffey's going to get extra bases here with two outs. He works the count full, really good at bat, and shoots one down the left field line. So now Louis Tiant's got a little bit of trouble he has to work out of in this first inning. And this one's shot to Ripken. Great sliding play, and he gets out of it. So after a two-out double, Louis Tiant gets out of that inning with no damage done, and we're still up 2-0. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And a little chopper by Beltran. And he just beats it out, so we get a BS bunt hit, but we will take it, and now we have a runner on first with no outs. Well, pitcher can tell you a lot early in the game with this veteran pitcher out here. And up the middle, we're going to send Beltran home, and we get a run. So we had a hit and run on with a runner on second. Kenny Lofton shoots one up the middle, and we're just able to beat the tag at home, and we are up 3-0. And dang, he gets Miggy looking. I wasn't ready for the fastball. We tack on another run, though, and we put up a three spot so far in the first two innings. We're up 3-0 going to the bottom of the second. And Cal Ripken flies the fastball into right. And three straight fly balls this inning, and Louis Tiant works a perfect second inning. This is a big out for his confidence. Look, he struggled early. He's got two outs right now. He needs this. And gosh dang it, Cal Ripken Jr. will pop one up to right. And that's going to end the inning. An extremely easy third inning for him. And we're going to the bottom of the third up 3-0. And Mike Trout reaches, shoots one to second. Another, throw in the dirt, but picked up by Votto. And another good inning by Louis Tiant. He's through three with no damage. And we are going to the top of the fourth up 3-0. This game around the plate, throwing strikes, hasn't walked anybody. Right. And Beltran shoots one down the line. This could be two. We're going to try going to second here. We're going to risk it. And Beltran's in with a double on a 3-1 count. We do have Louis Tiant coming up, though, but a runner in scoring position nonetheless. Kenny Lofton hits one. This could be in the gap. Kenny Lofton shoots one off the wall, left on left off Chris Sale. Oh my goodness, he absolutely smokes one. Kenny Lofton with a lefty on lefty crime to pick us up with two outs here. And Stubby crushes one right at third. So he gets out of that with allowing further damage, but Kenny Lofton with a big triple off Chris Sale extends the lead to 4-0 going to the bottom of the fourth now. And now we get Beltran to pop one to left. Can Miggy get there? And he just gets there. So another clean inning by Louis Tiant. He's only given up one hit through four innings, and we are going to the top of the fifth here.
He's still out there to start the fifth inning, but it's a real grind of a...
And Miggy smokes a ball towards the gap. That's going to get down, and that's going to get in the gap. It's cut off by Griffey. Can Miggy get in there? And a leadoff double by Miguel Cabrera. So a great start now to the fifth inning, and we got Joey Votto coming up.
Takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0.
That's a good take on that fastball there.
And this ball is lined to left, and he gets out of the inning again. Gosh dang it. So we had a leadoff double, can't cash in. We are at 4-0, though, and hopefully Louis Tiant can keep pitching well.
Now another 1-2.
And we hang a knuckleball a bit to Cal Ripken, but we're going to survive it. He hits it to Kenny Lofton. He makes the play in another fantastic inning by Louis Tiant. He's through five now, and we're up 4-0 going to the top of the sixth. And Ellsbury smokes one, so another leadoff base runner here. And he's got some speed to boot, so that could be very good for us in adding insurance. And Ellsbury's going to be thrown out. I thought that we could make it. And we strike out there. So strike him out, throw him out. I didn't realize that. And now we have Louis Tiant up with a completely dead inning.
From watching him get through the six with all zeros on the board.
Yeah, doubled up. And we get Mike Trout swinging. Stubby tags him out, and Louis Tiant is looking good through six. He needs to keep it up, though. Not done yet. We are at 4-0, though, in the sixth.
Payoff pitch one more time.
And Kenny Lofton, he flares one to short, and he's going to run that out. So Kenny Lofton is 4-for-4 this game. Fantastic game at the top of our order for him. And let's see if we can get second here. Slide step, and we swing at the pitch. Safe. Safe. Let's go! Safe everywhere. So ground ball to third on a hit and run. And we have first and second, no outs. Let's see if we can cash in this inning after failing to in the last few. And Miggy crushes one. This could be a double play. So they're going to turn two, throw home. And he's safe. Let's go. We're able to take another run on a double play. That's not ideal, but I guess I'll take it. We're up 5-0 now here in the seventh inning.
0-2. So back-to-back sliders for strike.
Joey Votto grounds an easy one to Willie McCovey, and he gets out of the seventh inning with no further damage after we score another run on a ground-out double play by Miggy. We are up 5-0. Nine outs to go. Oh, yeah, that's got to be gone. That's gone. Yeah, we absolutely hung a freaking palm ball. And Griffey, who still has the only hits of the game for him, puts him on the board. Yeah, that's right down the middle. He's down 5-1 now. And another freaking ball that's down the middle, but we're going to survive this one. Kenny Lofton will make the play in the left and the right center gap. And he does get on the scoreboard. Ken Griffey Jr. hits a solo bomb, and we are up by four runs going to the top of the eighth.
Ready with the 1-1 pitch.
Yeah.
Roberto Alomar smokes one. Let's go. We get that run right back on the first batter. A line drive bomb. Cue the music. That ball was murdered, and we are up by five runs again. And Beltran now smokes one. That's right at the right fielder, though. We do get that run back on a Roberto Alomar solo bomb. We are back up five, and we're going to the bottom of the eighth inning. And a knuckler, that one's going to leave as well. So he hits another solo bomb, and that's going to be all for Louis Tiant. We're not going to mess around here. We're going to go with Kenley Jansen and hopefully hold this four-run lead and lock this game down. And Eddie Matthews on the 13th pitch of the at-bat, we throw a slider, get him swinging. Kenley Jansen does a fantastic job. He's hitting right now, though, so we are going to go to a pinch hitter, and we hold the four-run lead with three outs to go in the game. Stubby with two outs murders a ball right at Willie McCovey, and he gets out of that inning with no damage, and we have three outs to go to lock down this victory. We're going to bring in Goose Gossage, and hopefully he can get the job done here. And Griffey flies one to left. This should be the game. And three outs. We pick up another win. We are now 5-0 on the road to World Series. A really good game for the most part. We left quite a few runners in scoring position. But we do score six runs. Our pitching was fantastic. Kenny Lofton was 4-for-5. Louis Tiant threw a pretty good game, only two runs through seven. Chris Sale was the losing pitcher. We got to him pretty good. And let's see if this gets us to World Series. This is going to get us really close. We're 25 away. And let's check it out. Oh, only plus 16. So we get plus 16. We're 891. So we're not there quite yet. We need one more win without losing a game, and that should do it. So that game gets us plus 16. And, oh man, we are knocking on the door now. We are so close. So 891. And, yeah, so that means that we are going to have another episode in the Road to World Series series. Hopefully it's a win, so that way we get World Series. And I hope you guys did like this episode, though. All the previous episodes will be in the description below. Please remember to check everything out, like, subscribe, and thank you for watching. Have a good day, everyone.